like anything.
It's hard.
They are.
Come on. Come to Jake.
Good evening. Greetings to you all. Today is about love. What, if not love, binds our souls together in the big family called humanity? God's love and our love for our neighbor both guide our spiritual path. They shine beacons on our moral steps through this life and open the gates of a brighter one to come. Love is needed now, more than ever. We have to open up to it and let it guide us. We must show to those unwanted that they have a home, that they have brothers and sisters who care for them, who can offer them peace and warmth and selfless care. This is a calling we must adhere to. Let's open our doors and let's share our bread. Let our hearts become mightier than fear and darkness. This parish will become a haven for those who need protection, a bed for the tired, a table for the hungry, and an embrace for the lonely. We must all accept this role given to us by our faith. We must not stand by while angst boils into hate. Let's pray.
Yes, fine. Good.
All right. Very good.
Keep it up, all right?
Thank you, I will.
Excellent.
Proper fucking talent here.
Alcoholic, so, you know. I didn't see you.
but...
That's interesting.
Ooh, someone with alum. Great
taste.
Not that. Thomas retrofit assembly. Failure to comply, Mr. Matt.
Huh?
Drone at your location.
Moving inbound to hostile. We're on their tail. Over. That's my cue to retreat.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
Control, we're returning to HQ. Over.
Thank you.
a safe house. A bit like ours, too.
Someone from the original DedSec could have been hiding here, just waiting for the Albion raids to blow over.
Doubtful. They would have attempted contact by now. This is someone else. Of interest to Albion, apparently. You better search the place.
Locked. Whatever this console is hiding, it'll stay hidden until you find the password. Get me some low-level package data from those nearby computers, and I can piece it together. That's a start, but I'll need more. Search the other computers. That's almost done it. Just a little bit more now. Keep looking. To the console and let's see what it's hiding. And shored up their security to keep whoever's hiding out here safe from Albion. Least we can do for touching all their stuff.
Find anything interesting, Bagley?
Albion surveillance records. Stolen, I assume. For a number of popular online influencers, all staunchly anti-Albion.
Well, that's bad.
They're all set to be rehabilitated, which definitely means they're about to have jumper cables snapped to their perinea. Best get moving.
As a boy, I used to come here with my old man when it was a great hall for members only. What's all we called it? Should have seen it. Oh, it was grand. Books and art everywhere. Great paintings on the walls, portraits, landscapes. It was even one of my ancestors in one of them. My old man told me, Lord, it was a sight to see. Like a museum with precious objects in glass boxes and all. Now I'm back here again. Old man's dead. Rot's Hall is a dump. And I'm a squatter.
let's wait around and see if this racketeer shows up. Potential recruit has been trying to take down a Clan Kelly racket run by a nearby goon. You could hack their optic to redistribute the money they stole. Well, that was easy. They might as well have sent us the money directly and saved themselves the trouble. Our prospect will be grateful for the assistance. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
Stand there like that? Jeez, buy me dinner first. Am I the only one seeing this?
And see if this Clan Kelly crypto farmer shows up.
No, it was the movie with the guy.
A potential recruit has been trying to take down a nearby Clan Kelly crypto farmer. You could hack their optic to compromise the operation. With the crypto keys stolen, Clan Kelly will be locked out of these accounts. Our prospect will be grateful for the assistance. We're being contacted by our potential... them through now.
Anyway, I owe you a favor now.
Forget it. You want to return the favor? Join DedSec. We're always looking for good people.
Fine. I'm in.
What's that?
help someone skip the medical queue from here. Our prospect would greatly appreciate it.
Okay, goodbye.
Yeah, it's a big night.
Waste of
treatment prioritized. I'll tell our prospect the good news. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
I appreciate this.
See if this SRS spy shows up. A spy that's been after our potential recruit is nearby. You could hack their optic to erase all the intel they've gathered. It would certainly help our prospect if you dealt with them. All the intel has been wiped. That should set SRS back a bit. Our prospect should be quite pleased by that. We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
I'm in your debt.
Forget it. You want to return the favor? Join DedSec. We're always looking for good people.
Consider me in.
Yeah, I guess.
To talk to someone.
Just breathe, all right?
Thank you.
joined the elite team serving London. Albion is recruiting today.
Seems that manky little nerd was the one who kept diverting relief supplies away from the borough to keep everyone in line for Albion. These days, you can do a lot more evil with a spreadsheet than a drone fleet.
Great. That's just brilliant.
This looks important. bloodthirsty bastards!
What do we have, Vags?
Schematics for an advanced drone system. Albion call it GOG OS. Catchy. I'll study these and see if they haven't forgotten something. Some exploitable weakness. Never know when it might come in handy.
Good idea, Bagley. Finders keepers?
Package for anyone?
Thank you.
Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did. The borough is ready to rise up. I dare say the jackboot's on the other foot.
Hell yes.
Needs one more push, and this may be it. Someone's made contact. Probably inspired by what we've done, says he has information we'll be interested in. You should meet up.
There in a flash.
Disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Are you lost or tempest-tossed? Welcome to Clare Waters. Is it getting a little Orwellian here, or is it just me? I wasn't around in 84, but I imagine there was a collective sigh of relief when the Brits realised that George's totalitarian dystopia hadn't come to be. But was it truly a pass, or merely a reprieve?
Thank you.
trying to track down DedSec? How come?
Too right. Chuffed at how you've been kicking Albion's ass all over the borough. And I got some information that could turn the tide. See, Albion runs this clinic called a realignment center. Runs some dodgy experiments out of there.
What do you mean?
They mess with people's brains. Had a mate who'd take the piss out of Albion every chance he had. Came out of there a different bloke. Week later, he was dead. Killed himself.
That's really awful. Something tells me that clinic isn't meant to fix back pain.
Renewal therapy. Run the place out of the walkie-talkie. If you get word out of what's really going on in there, I know the people here would rise up against Albion.
Sounds like a dead sec problem. Leave it to us.
Shocking turn. There are no public records for Albion's realignment center.
No kidding.
However, the building plans show the clinic can be accessed via the penthouse. Going up. They're not just going to let you walk into their illegal brainwashing clinic. Hack a CTOS box and let's have a look inside.
Just can't handle this right here.
You relax a second.
Thank you.
voila.
Brilliant. Let's see what's in this clinic. We need evidence of Albion's brainwashing experiments to expose to the people.
Let's go see what's up.
Absolutely, but our best bet is to find some security footage. Expose that Albion have been brainwashing people in here.
Listen to this. Patients experience total loss of appetite and intense hallucinations, but conditioning has been successful with reapplication. So, this is an ongoing treatment. Who wants to sign up?
Together, we can make London safe again. Great again.
Have been experimenting with behavior modification through electroshock, hypnosis, and drugs. A little more rigorous than a night out at the local. Keep looking. If you are wondering, no, these aren't volunteers. Apparently, the program has been administered to a number of promising candidates. Not surprisingly, all are quite vocally anti-Albion. What are the chances?
Can't say I didn't see that coming, but still, hard to watch. Hardcore conditioning method.
A perfect blueprint.
That kind of mucking around the old noggin can drive a bloke mad, like he did my mate.
Let's find the information we need and then a way to shut down this place.
That's the footage. Ready to go?
We have to shut this place down. Then we'll leave. We can't let Albion mess with people's brains anymore.
Right. If you can get me past their firewall, I think we can put an end to renewal therapy in this borough of London.
Okay, come on. No need for that. Settle them, Murph. Right.
Now, how are you supposed to bypass the security network all the way out there? If only you could fly, like a bird. Oh, or like a drone. Hacker drone, Vicky.
Noted.
Why don't it stop?
That'll do it. My, they've really gone all out on this one, haven't they? Just get through that firewall and we can put this clinic out of business.
Thank you.
should get out of there before anyone notices.
It's good for energy. This is happening.
Because now it's like I'm running some sort of dog.
Beautiful. They'll have to shut down that clinic now. No one will have to go through what my mate did again. We're with you in this fight, Deadsec. Albion are gonna get the short end around here from now on. Bugger me, we owe ya.
Deadsec did it again.
I'd be well chuffed to spread the word about that. Thanks again.
And just like that, Albion has been eliminated from this borough. Well, maybe not totally, but at least you've shown everyone around here how to wipe up the filth. Well done.
Michael's nausea, vomiting, and headaches. Hello, Britain. This is The Bug, the show that holds up a mirror to the world and smashes itself on the head with it in despair. I'm Andy. Joining me, as always, Alice. And
I deny everything.
Just a good state of existence. Some good news, at last. There are no medicine shortages, according to the government. None at all. There have been various allegations about that. It turns out they are all fake news. Trademark. There are none. There are no shortages of medicine.
Auto drive now enabled. Your destination. Terrorists, criminals, everyday accidents. There are too many threats facing our community, but there are also those who stand against them. The government has put the new National Health Service at the center of national security. So, if you're looking for a way to serve your community, try serving your country. The NHS. We might be smaller, but we still care.